The Indian Meteorological Department's Regional Centre of Bhubaneswar has issued yellow warning for at least 11 districts of Odisha for the next 48 hours. Cold wave condition is very likely to prevail at certain places in the districts of Sundargarh, Jharsuguda, Keunjhar, Mayurbhanj, Deogarh, Bargarh, Sambalpur, Bolangir, Sonpur, Bodh and Angul over the next 24 hours. It also warned of the possible impacts of the cold wave situation and suggested some actions to be taken to protect people and their properties. The minimum temperature is likely to fall by 2 to 3 degrees Celsius over the districts of South and North Coastal Odisha during the next 24 hours. Moreover, the night temperatures will be below normal by 3 to 5 degrees Celsius at many places over the districts of interior Odisha and by 2 to 4 degrees Celsius at many places over the districts of coastal Odisha during the next 4 to 5 days. Bureau Report, OTV News.